Act is an artist, activist, and vivid storyteller who uses her music to create the world she wants to see. Please make some noise for Shelly Siegel!
Thank you, Dan. That was awesome. So, I'm very excited because,
as everyone has mentioned, this is the first Los Angeles-based skeptical conference, and we're all part of it. So, thank you for having me. Thank you for being here. Thank you to Bruce and Margaret for all your hard work.
And all the volunteers.
So who here is from Los Angeles? Okay, well, I'm doubly excited because I'm your neighbor now. I've been flying back and forth from Australia for a very long time now, the last 4 years. So much so that I have enough air miles to go home tomorrow. But I've recently moved to Los Angeles and I'm very happy to be here. And grateful to Secular Movement for having my music be such a big part of it and be part of the reason why I've moved here. Not that it's particularly much better in Australia. And my welcome present to the United States was a Trump presidency.
Your welcome present, that's your fault?
It's not California. It's not California's fault, that's for sure. So I'm going to share some of my tunes with you. And this first one is a response to a discussion that I have very often when people find out that I'm an atheist. And maybe someone will ask, well, how do you know how to be a good person without God? Or how do you know the difference between what's right and what's wrong? And what's really great about the song is that it's really a 4 minute uninterrupted opinion, which you really get these days. So unless there are hecklers, this is my 4 minute uninterrupted opinion of how I know how to be a good person without God and how I know the difference between what's right and what's wrong. This is called My Morality.
Validation from above.
My morality is not sitting through stone tablets. I don't even tell you that it's worthwhile to be good, for being good's own sake. That not to think for yourself can be a deadly mistake. My morality is not recyclable. For memory, it's something inside of me. How I want to be, treat others how I want them to treat me. Basically, not to hurt anybody. Abhor any brutality. It stems from our common humanity. And it's what my grandmother taught to me. And it's mine because I am free. This is a song from my new EP. And this song should be coming out in March, actually, when I go home. I'm going to shoot a video clip of this song, so I'm very excited to share it with you today. And when I was 18, I had a partner who was not the same religion as me and my family. I was brought up in a Jewish family, and so that was a really big deal for us. And my family told me that I had to break up with my partner because he wasn't Jewish. And this song talks about that and the idea of someone trying to interfere in your love and your relationship for whatever reason, be it religion or gender or sexuality. And people want to tell us who we can love and how we can love. But the truth is that they can't. It's not something that can be controlled. This is called Somebody Like You. I don't want to look at the evidence.
Okay.
I already suspect my life is meaningless, and I don't want that to be confirmed. Very difficult to argue at that point. So I wrote this song for my friend and also for my family at the time. And it's about somebody who's holding on to a belief, not for its truth value, but for the way that it makes them feel. It's just called House with No Walls.
Thank you.
and sweet. Childlike things that we used to believe in, like fairies and goblins and dragons and witches, and seeing them side by side, and how empowering that is to be able to say, no, none of it's real, and I just can depend on myself, nobody else. And this song is called, yeah, I Don't Believe in Fairies. I don't believe in fairies. I don't believe in ghosts. I don't believe in vampires hungry for our throats. I don't believe in demons or witches that can fly. I don't believe in dragons. I think they're all alive. So when I'm in the dark, I'm not a of creation's imaginations I've made. I don't believe in Jesus. I don't believe in I don't believe in heaven. I don't believe in hell. I don't believe that we are children who need to fear to behave well. I don't believe in salvation. I don't believe in sin. I don't believe it will be easy, but I believe that reason can win. So when I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid. All creation's imaginations have made. When
that you care to dream.
soon.